And it's random game generator time.
Part. What is this, like 6?
I don't remember.
Awesome.
I'll figure it out later. We have 857 games we can choose from.
Whoa, the next to last one.
Yep.
Could be something good. Probably something bad.
It's probably going to be a game beginning with Z.
Really?
Possibly Y.
Possibly Y.
Yeah. Maybe it's like Zoop.
Zoop.
That was an NES
game. I thought the whole random... Oh, it just made it...
Yeah, it's still alphabetical. This is just so I don't know what we get until we get it.
Oh, I see.
Okay. Now, it is... Zen
Comics.
Oh, Zen Intergalactic Ninja.
Cool.
Remember that game?
No.
That's one where like you're flying and you're the ninja and it's like a shmup. And like there are zombie heads that you have to blow off.
Oh, yeah.
This game is horrible. Okay, yeah. Difficulty
hard.
Normally I play on normal, but we need to plan things in our favor.
Oh, okay.
So easy difficulty, maximum lives.
Okay.
It's not 2-player, so we can just trade off.
That's fine.
Another Konami game. Apparently they were a pretty big deal. Okay, we have Toxic Factory Stage.
Which looks like a pig.
Something. Forest Stage. Which looks like a pink Rastafarian.
Yep.
Offshore Oil Rig Stage. Looks like a robot.
Yep.
And High Speed Railway Stage. Looks like an orc.
I'm thinking Russian.
Russian?
Well, I mean, you know.
Well, it's in Russia, but... Are you saying that's what Russians look like?
No.
Oh, here we go. Zen is in the factory, which emits harmful toxins into the air.
Wow.
Zen must escape before the bombs explode.
Why the hell is he there to begin with?
Oh. This isn't the shmup.
Yeah, I see. You were wrong.
This is even worse.
Yeah, this is a beat-em-up.
Side-scrolling,
no, top-scrolling beat-em-up.
Okay. Well,
don't stand around, fool.
Well, I didn't know I had control.
Whoa, what the fuck did you just do?
I jumped.
You, like, did something that shot bullets everywhere.
It was like a, special attack.
That you totally promptly... You're supposed to run.
Are you?
Yes. See the countdown?
Oh.
Can't do that.
I thought it was a countdown to good times.
Yeah, good times. Why are you jumping? Just run.
Because there's a hole there.
There's not a hole there.
Oh. I guess it's like glass or something. Yeah, I wonder what game I was thinking of.
I don't know, you just got
right. It has something to do with ninjas, I remember that.
Well, this definitely has something to do with ninjas.
An intergalactic ninja, no less.
Well, I mean, he is an alien.
Is he?
Oh, great.
That's cool how like, the perspective changes when you jump.
Yeah.
Oh. I guess you can't just walk onto that stuff.
Yeah, that was great.
Yeah. But anyway, the perspective.
Yeah. You know.
The colors, dude! The colors!
I don't know, the colors are pretty shitty.
Yeah. Good point.
Can you just jump over top of him?
I doubt it. Nope.
No, that doesn't look like it. You gotta kill him. Oh, rape. You're Zen! Your Zen is decreasing, that's your hit points.
No, that's your life.
No, that's your Zen.
Alright, all I have to do
is jump.
Is really horrible
perspective
platforming.
Yeah, we're not gonna get past the first level on this game.
Oh, that is my health.
Yeah, you're Zen.
So wait, I thought Zen was my name. But it's also my hit points?
I don't know.
Maybe it's how much of me there is. Like, they're knocking away little bits of my essence.
I see.
Apparently, this game doesn't have anything to do with Buddhism.
Apparently not.
Who would have thought? Okay, all I have to do is watch the shadow.
Yeah.
All I have to do...
is land on the platform.
Well, it's a lot easier said than done.
I agree.
Unfortunately.
You were getting your Zen raped.
So are you going to want to play this game or a different game?
Oh, definitely not this game.
Yeah, this isn't very good.
We're going to switch games.
I wish I knew what game I was thinking of.
I don't know. But it doesn't matter. We're doing random games.
Well, yeah, that's true.
Well, why don't you try jumping on the platform over there?
What, that?
Yeah.
You can't jump that far.
I bet you can.
I guarantee you can't jump.
Run and jump there.
Why would those things even be there if you could jump that far?
I don't know, but can't find out because you didn't jump.
Yeah, see, the controls in this game...
Oh, so you blame it on the controls.
No.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, the controls.
Uh-huh. Blame it on the controls.
Well, if the controls are shit...
I think the controls are only as shit as the user input.
I don't know. It's definitely possible for a game to have shit controls.
Like Mighty Bomb Jack?
Well, it's not so much the controls in that game.
It's the mechanic.
Okay.
There's no fucking way you're gonna land on that fucking platform. See?
So why are the other platforms even there?
To make you think that you have to jump on them.
That's what I ask.
To make you spend fucking 4 lives trying to get across?
4 lives?
Yeah. You had a rest of 4, now it's a rest of 0.
Holy fuck.
Yeah, don't get caught by that.
They're trying to crane me.
They are trying to crane you. And you got craned.
Hey, it helped.
No, it didn't.
It took me forward.
Oh yeah, it took you forward. Forward to doom.
Oh.
Well, yeah, continue. It's my turn.
Okay.
We gotta do at least do that. Gotta give it its fair shake.
If you can beat the first stage...
Oh, hell, I didn't want to do that. I wanted to do a different level. Can't even skip this?
Pretty sure they're all the same.
How do you know? They're not all the same. Alright, there we go. Skip the stupid fucking cutscene.
This doesn't really look like a factory.
It does not look like a factory.
It looks more like a goat took a shit on another goat.
A goat took a shit on another goat?
Yeah, that's what it looks like.
Hmm. So it's a shitty goat.
Yes.
Okay.
The goat took a big goaty shit on a shitty goat.
Damn it, I missed.
Wow. Yeah, not so easy, huh?
Well, you know. Inputs.
Not so easy at all.
Totally not fighting anything. Unless I have to. Damn it, you really do have to kill those guys.
Wait, you didn't believe me?
No. You were sitting there fucking jumping up against the wall.
I was jumping against the enemy.
The wall.
I couldn't jump past it.
The wall.
By Pink Floyd?
No.
Pink Floyd's The Wall?
Definitely.
They should have made a video game out of that.
They should have.
I'd play that.
There we go. Look at that. Well, look at that.
Well, there's your problem. This game sucks.
Shucks?
Shucks. It shucks corn.
Oh shit.
Haha, you fell in the thing.
At least I only start right here.
Before you could even get craned.
Fuck you. Aww.
Yeah, craned
fuck
in the membrane.
You die. Ooh, aww.
Ooh, aww.
Still die. Well, I didn't land it on the fucking thing.
No, you didn't. You fell.
I did not. Oh, oops. Fell that time. I jumped way too early.
Yes, you did.
I mean, how am I not supposed to get craned? Man, fuck this game.
Alright, one more continue. Well, two more.
You're not gonna get past that.
Alright, this is Duke playing again. I have the power!
We'll do a different level.
Yeah.
Do the death-looking dude. The skull.
The robot?
That doesn't look like a robot. Looks like a skull.
I wanna do the high-speed railway. Defend the Earth by stopping Garbage Man from spewing his Garbage Man from spewing his nuclear waste.
Wow, this looks like, terrible.
Battletoads?
Switches! Oh, you didn't hit the switch. Now you die.
How am I supposed to hit the switch?
You're supposed to hit that switch.
This thing's going at like 10 billion miles per hour.
You gotta attack to the left. Attack to the left.
Left.
Left. Hit it. You didn't hit it. Now you can jump. Oh, yeah, you're still gonna die.
Well, yeah. I didn't even see a switch. Where's the switch?
It's to your left. It's a little orb. Right there. Nope. Oh,
that's not death.
Well, that worked. Jump. Ooh, well done.
Man, this is really fucking fast for an NES game.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
Jump. Well done.
Oh, fuck.
You died.
Alright, let's see if I can hit that switch.
You really need to hit the switch.
Man, it's hard. It's hard to hit the switch.
That's what she said. Hey, you hit the switch.
Woohoo! Maybe you have to hold right, too.
Oh, yeah.
Because I held right that time, and...
Yeah.
I actually went along the track.
Yeah.
Man, these things suck!
Well, you can see where they're gonna hit. They have little shadows. Whoa. You gotta jump that shit.
Yeah. Yeah, man.
Wow, this is... I don't think this is the way to go.
Well, why wouldn't it be? Once again, why would it have a switch there? If you're not supposed to hit it.
I don't know. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
That was dangerous.
Whoa, wow, it's dangerous, y'all.
I think you're the boss.
Is it the boss?
Yeah, you're getting freaking your crap kicked.
No, it wasn't the boss.
I think it's the boss.
There's just a dude.
I think it's the boss.
And another dude.
I think it's the boss.
And another dude.
Boss. See? Boss.
I believe it was an interlude.
Son of a bitch, it wasn't a boss.
Switches.
Nah, you missed it that time.
I missed it. Well, that means I'll just have to do some jumping.
Yeah.
Okay, can't jump over those. Oh, it's a pretty cool death animation.
That was a pretty cool death animation.
You like shatter.
You're all the way back to back. At the, oh no, you're not.
No, I'm at the most recent switch that I met. No.
Yeah, you are. You are.
I'm at the quote unquote boss.
Fuck you. Well, it's not my fault you didn't hit him like 2 times. I thought you were hitting him and he wasn't dying.
Why'd you think that?
Because you failed.
That's not smart.
It's pretty intelligent.
Okay. Switches.
Switches. Like a motherfucker.
I hit it!
Like a motherfucker.
I hit this- Whoa, what's that?
Whoa, you just used your superpower.
No, I picked something up.
Oh. Can you? Yeah, see, you just gotta fucking beat the hell out of it.
I thought you could jump over them.
Obviously not. Oh, we can't do that one. Whoa, you just, like, teleported through that one.
Yeah, it's because of my special power-up that I found.
Whoa. So you just jumped over it.
Yeah, but...
Ugh.
Okay, switches to the right.
Oh!
But I didn't even hit it that time.
Yeah, that means this is bad. Oh my god, dude. Fucking amazing.
It's not that easy.
I bet not. Ooh.
Ooh! Oh! Change the pattern on me.
Oh.
Alright, do you want to do this one more time?
No, I think that's a good finale.
You want to play a different game?
Yes.
Okay. Alright, no more Zen Intergalactic Ninja. Instead, game number 572.
Which could be something good.
Maybe something good.
See, 500 and something? It's probably an S.
Possibly. It is Sachin. That's probably not the name of the game.
Probably not.
I think that's the name of the company.
Pyramid.
Thin Chin Enterprise by L.C. Chekvosky. Okay? I have absolutely no idea what game this is.
What the...
Oh!
What the fuck?
It's like Tetris, but not. You have to build a pyramid.
Oh, really?
Supposedly.
Oops.
That wasn't wise.
Well, it's kind of hard to judge.
Yeah. I like Tetris a lot better after they invented putting the ghost image of the piece down at the bottom.
Totally.
So you know where it's going to fall.
Yeah, that definitely made it easier.
Yeah, see, Tetris purists, though, say that it's, like, cheap.
Well, they're purists.
Retards?
Yeah, it's synonymous.
So I wonder how you score points.
Tetris?
Is it just lines, or do you have to actually build a pyramid?
I don't know.
I don't understand why the image at the beginning of the game was like skulls with maces in their mouths.
It's a good question.
It doesn't really seem to match the theme of the game.
Nah, not really. Well, see, what the fuck am I supposed to do with this fucking thing?
I don't know. Well, it's a square, so I put it where that square is.
There we go, I'll put it there.
Okay, that works. So how many games are there where they just went, say, Tetris is successful? Maybe we can do Tetris. No, they already did Tetris. Well, let's do something just like Tetris, but just change it slightly. Okay. I mean, there's columns. There's Dr. Mario.
Yeah.
There's Tetris Attack, which is actually my favorite of the bunch.
Aw, damn it.
You need to drop something way over to the right there.
I know.
But there are no straight pieces.
Aw, man.
See, that's a good idea. Hey, let's make Tetris, but take out the straight pieces.
I don't think that's a very good idea.
That'll make it easier. You have not gotten a single line.
I'm not really trying.
Just turn that around, then drop it over there. There you go.
Over where?
All the way to the right.
Ah.
See? And now you can drop that one.
Where? Nowhere. Exactly.
Why are you playing if you're not even trying?
What are you... Oh. What kind of question is that?
What do you mean? Whoa, that one's like really big.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm going to do with this guy. And by guy, I mean giant fucking piece. I am doomed.
Yeah, man. You have no chance to survive. Make your time.
Make my time?
Yeah.
Ah, shit.
You know, a little internet phenomenon called All Your Bases Are Belong to Us. You know, you may have heard of it. In 1999?
Not really. What is that?
Well...
What is this internet?
When a man and a woman love each other very much, they fuck on the internet.
Oh.
And that's where babies come from. What are those two monkeys doing?
Fucking! But he totally says it different than that.
Well, he says it different from how you said it.
Yeah.
Would you drop that in the fucking hole?
If that's what she said.
Well, I don't think you want to drop it. Watching this is literally painful.
Probably.
My brain is hurting.
Whoa! I didn't think that would fit.
Yeah, man, it fits. I was waiting for you to drop something down there.
I didn't think that would fit.
That's what she said. Oh my god.
That's really lame.
This is so slow.
It really is slow.
Will it speed up so you fucking die already so I can play?
Oh, I don't want to watch you play.
What, you think I like this?
Ah! Okay.
So...
About those,
political sports team?
Yeah.
They sure won about half of their games this week, huh?
Aw, damn it.
Apparently about half the teams were happy and half the teams were sad. And that's sports with Duke of the Bump.
Ah, damn it. Okay, there, yeah. Man, this whole, like, angle shit is really fucking with my mind.
Yeah, man. It's like Tetris, but everything's at a 45-degree angle.
It's like, oh, shit. It's exactly like that. It's like, oh, shit, what do I do now?
Yeah. This game needs a two-player mode.
Yeah, probably.
I mean, there's no reason they can't.
Yeah, it's pretty much the exact same thing.
Yeah. I mean, you see that? Right there? Do two of them.
Yeah. You know. Just do that.
Just do it, man.
Really? Fuck. That's not what I wanted.
Damn, Mike, one line.
I'm amazing.
You're doing awesome.
Let me tell you.
You're like the fucking Joe Montana of Pyramid.
Joe Montana.
Hey, you know, football guy?
Yeah, I know.
You're that, only for Pyramid.
Oh, okay.
The game you're playing.
Oh. It is called Pyramid, isn't it?
Yes. Is there anything that fits in, like, those weird-shaped wedges? Fuck!
Not really. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. What am I supposed to do? It keeps giving me the same shit. Oh, I'm screwed. Game over.
Alright.
Oh, wait, I have bombs! How do I use those?
The other button?
I've never tried. No, well, no. Never mind. I never hit it.
See, this title screen does not really indicate...
Oh, I see.
...what the game's about.
I was too busy trying to figure out what the hell button started the fucking game.
Alright. Okay, so that rotates.
What's the bomb button?
Well, the other button, obviously. See, unlike Tetris, if a piece is, like, all the way over to the side of the screen, well, over here, you can't rotate it.
Yeah.
Which kind of sucks.
It kind of sucks.
Alright. Let's do this better than Mike already.
Really? Wow. You're gonna drop the gauntlet, huh? You're gonna be like, I'm gonna do this shit better.
Hey, so I roll.
Apparently.
I'll use bombs when I'm in a sticky situation that I have to get myself out of.
Sticky situation?
Yep. That's what I call a sticky situation.
What in the hell are you doing?
I'm building a brighter future. Aww.
Way to go. Yeah, see? Now you've learned what I already knew. It's not gonna work. It's not gonna fit. It's gotta go the other way.
Okay.
It's gotta be that one.
That one won't fit either.
Yeah, it will.
Oh. Yeah, I guess you're right.
Well, look at that.
You sure schooled me.
You totally learned what I already knew.
God, man, this shit's so hard to judge, you know?
Exactly, see?
Let's see what bombs do.
Nothing.
Select?
Nope. Maybe bombs do nothing.
Maybe it doesn't mean actual bombs.
What? And then why would it be called bombs?
Maybe it means, like...
Is it a failed fucking, you know, translation or something?
Possibly.
Oh, Matt.
That didn't work either.
It did. Shove it, shove it, shove it there.
Shove it?
Where the sun doesn't shine.
Well, let's see, where could that be?
And the pooper.
The pooper? That's kind of crass, don't you think? You see, where the sun don't shine could also refer to your dick. So maybe it's telling you to shove it up your dick hole.
Well, that sounds awful painful.
Yeah. People do it, though. I mean, I saw this one time on the internet.
Oh, my.
There's this video.
Oh, my.
And he was talking about how people don't like having things shoved.
Yeah.
Well, I fucked myself there, didn't I?
You sure fucked yourself there!
Maybe you have to hit both buttons at once. No.
Nope. If you put that right there, you'll get a line. Or not. Okay.
Ooh, I can put this right here.
Yeah.
Oh, I win.
You win? Oh, yeah, you do, don't you?
Because I have more lines than you.
I see how it goes. Yep. I see.
That wasn't a good twist to put it. Does up do anything? No.
No. Oh! There it is! How'd you do that?
Up and a button.
Up and a button?
Yes.
What? Why'd it go there? Whoa, it didn't destroy the whole thing.
Yeah, it like drops down a little bit.
Whoa. Where the hell are you putting that?
Right there. Then I'm going to use another bomb right there.
Oh.
And this one I can put right there.
And still not fill it in.
Oh. Yeah, since you really only need one button.
Yeah.
They probably should have made one of the other buttons the bomb button.
They totally should have. Jesus, that blew up some stuff.
Yeah.
I guess that's what it's there for.
Somehow I don't think bombs would have really helped you.
Yeah, probably not.
Oh, fuck. I already beat you, that's all I have to prove.
Oh, I see.
I'm done.
You're done, huh?
Yeah, that game's not really very interesting.
Not really.
I mean, it's kind of like Tetris, but you have to look at it weird.
Really
and
bad.
Yeah.
This is really bad.
And I'm getting tired anyway, so... Sorry for phoning it in, but there's not much I can do. Well, let's show off a higher level.
Okay.
Well, if you can.
You can.
Maybe you can.
A. Or X.
Music off.
X.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah.
See how fast level 9 is.
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe this is one of those games where if you just don't think about it.
Yeah, you just fucking lay that shit down and shit happens.
Like columns?
Yeah. I don't know how you do that with columns. Maybe that's my problem, is I actually try and think about what the hell I'm doing.
In columns or in this?
In columns.
Oh. No, I mean, we always got to the point where neither of us were really thinking about it.
Well, yeah, I guess.
I mean, with Collins, it just kind of happens automatically, you know?
Well, yeah, I mean, because you're just throwing shit down because it's going so fast you can't really think.
Right. It's just instinct.
Yeah.
Okay, that's how fast level 9 is.
Yeah, that's pretty crappy.
See, if you had unlimited bombs...
Then it'd be cool.
Then the game would be cool, because you just blow everything up.
So you don't get any lines.
Well, you don't want to do lines.
Yes, kids, don't do lines. Lines are bad.
That's the lesson of this episode of Random Game Generator. Don't do lines.
Brought to you by...
Cocaine. I mean, not cocaine. Brought to you by the People's Campaign for Not Doing Cocaine.
PCNC?
Yes. This episode brought to you by the what he said. See you later.
Later, guys.